smile now.
Come On Ray is the first song on my new CD. And I put it first just because I think that the percussion is really fun and a different way to start a CD for me. But also, it's a song I wrote about a friend of mine who was super duper quirky. And I remember for the entirety of our friendship, she'd always try to get me to go to Gilda's Stone Rooster, which is a Wareham, or it might technically be in Marion, but it's an icon of where I live. And the last time I ever saw her, she made me origami flowers out of napkins and handed me a freeze pop. So there's definitely a freeze pop reference in this song.